friends, I've got a story for you about a certain ghost who can see right through you, your thoughts and intentions behind what you do. The Googly Phantom knows what you hold. Was a regular guy who wanted to see the world with regular eyes. Tragically, he hadn't seen it all when he died. Now he sees it all through googly eyes. Plastic with a black thing in them, shaped like eyes that move around with gravity, make me feel happy because anything can look like a face, make me feel fine if being spied on is not an issue. Tiny bubbles that look like eyes make me warm all over in a slightly uncomfortable way, with the feeling that I'm gonna be watched until all of these eyeballs, what do they see? How long has the phantom been spying on me? The past and the future, the gross and obscene. Every thought I've ever had that was slightly mean. The Googly Phantom was a regular guy who wanted to see the world with regular eyes. Tragically, he hadn't seen it all when he died. Now he sees.